Today, we're going to be painting, building a fort, and maybe playing hide and seek. Are you ready, Gina?
Yes!
Let's get on.
Okay, we're here, but we need our supplies. I'm going to make it up here, okay? Okay. I'm going to do some magic. Okay, we're here, Dylan. So, now, it's time to paint. We have our water cups, right?
Yes.
We have our nice brushes. Nice brushes. They're colored too. And we got our paint colors. What color is this?
White. Yellow. Black. Blue. Purple.
Yeah, it looks purple. It looks blue.
Red.
And red. Okay, we got all the colors. So, what are you going to draw? No, what are you going to paint?
A happy face.
Okay. What color? You want to use red?
Yes.
Okay, let me use green. Oh. What? Short problem. I forgot they're closed. Okay. So, I got these three colors open, right?
Yeah.
He wanted red. So, for his happy face. And I'm just going to draw a flower. So, I have the green for the stem, yellow for the middle, and I'm just going to use the red to make the flower. We're both gonna draw on the same paper. Pretty sure this is big enough. And we got the plates for the colors. So let's squirt a little bit of each. Dylan, go pick in your brush. Let's see. There it is. A little bit of red. A little bit of green. What?
Like a ketchup.
I know, right? The red looks like a ketchup. Okay. We got our three colors down. Now we're ready to paint. I'm going to be using this purple brush. And he's going to be using this red brush. Big. You get this side, and then you get this side, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna paint my flower. A little bit of paint, Dylan. Don't go a lot. Oh, yeah, that's enough.
Oh.
This color comes out nice.
Mine's not working.
Oh, is this pink? No, this is red. It looks pink. That's cool. Which side are you painting on? Take this. Painted.
Okay, girl. You may see a girl.
And then draw the happy face. I'll keep drawing my stem. Also, me and Nina play Roblox, so if you play Roblox, comment down below your name. See if we can add you.
Yeah, guys.
What are you planning to do in the fort?
What
are we gonna build it with? We have chairs here in the back, which we're gonna build it with.
Yes, we're gonna bring Arrington toys in the fort.
Not toys exactly, but
yes, I love.
We're gonna play hide and seek.
Yeah.
What's your favorite game on Roblox, Dina?
Red.
No, what's your favorite game on Roblox?
Zombie.
Well, yeah, he likes playing this game, which now I like playing it. It's called Zombie Attack.
Oh god, I've been.
It's really fun.
I already painted a little bit.
It's really fun. You guys have to try it.
Yeah, because it's really fun. There is a big boss actually.
By the way, our Roblox names. Mine is Mimi329, and Dilang's is Dilang31914. Go follow us.
I can paint it, but I don't care.
Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. Oh no! What did you do? You painted the island. What did you do?
I love. paint me yourself.
Oh my god. We'll wash that off later. Once we're done painting, we need to wash our hands. Okay. This paint will come off with soap and water, so.
Yeah.
Some paints won't even come off.
Yeah.
Like this one does. I'm actually done with mine.
I already done one of mine too.
What are you doing? Dan, look at all that paint.
I'm gonna take this off.
Go wash your hands, wash your hands.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Just gonna go wash his hands.
I took care of me.
Go wash your hands. Get off the chair. Well, he'll be right back. Let's hope he comes back really quick. Now, I'm almost done with my flower, so I'm just gonna draw a little grass. Grass, I'll say. I'm gonna bring Dylan back. Let's do this.
Rachel!
I brought you right back. Now you're here back to paint. Let's keep painting.
Whoa! But what is paint?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, once the color goes in the water, it's like so cool.
I put myself. Take this off. Here we go.
I'm done with my flower. So, are you done with your happy face?
Yes.
So, this is the artwork. Dylan's is this. The happy face doesn't look that much because probably the big brush. But this is the eyes. And this whole thing is the mouth. This is my flower I drew right here on the side. The color looks pink, doesn't it? But the actual color says it's red.
Take it off.
Looks fine.
The red is like a pink, like girl's hair.
I'm gonna just make a quick little sun. What are you doing?
I'm trying to take off the water in here.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna draw a little sun. That's good. What are you doing? Okay. Well, we're done painting, so let's move on to the fort, okay?
Okay.
Let's go.